What's up you guys, it's your boy Manlike Tats here, back with another video. As you can tell by the title, why do I always say that? But listen, it's been a while since I've done a little vlog. You know, it's been a cool minute. So I'm back here with another kind of, it's a vlog X, you know. Who is texting me? Today's going to be a video of why I'm not going to uni. Why am I not going to uni? It's attended. One of the smartest kids to ever graduate. Why am I not going to uni? Guys, listen, man. Listen, before I start this video, this little vlog kind of sit-down video, I want to tell you guys that I'm starting this video at 10 o'clock at night, basically. 10 o'clock at night. Look at that. Can you see? But I don't know if you guys can see. Right now, I am going to eat my food. Then I'm going to go to the gym, come home, show you guys what I do, you know. The little stuff. I'm going to come back home, right? And then we'll sleep, we'll go train tomorrow, go watch Allergy United, and you know, the vibes were lit. And for those wondering what happened to my shoulder, listen guys, I was at the gym, you know, lifting the heavy weights as I do. Anyways, lifting the heavy weights, and I couldn't find somewhere to put down the weight. So I had to carry it all the way down and blah, 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 my shoulder gone. The physio said it could be an AC joint. I don't even know, sprain or something like that. But look, I don't want to bore you guys with too much technology. Diversity. Dr. Torian. The nursing thing. I'm not going to bore you guys. Let's get into the video. Nice. What's your name?
Bethany.
What's your name?
Bethany.
What year are you in, man?
Year 3.
Year 3. Are you liking year 3?
Mm-hmm.
Is it fun?
Kind of.
Wow, what do you mean kind of?
Cause year 3 is boring.
Boring. How's your boyfriend?
I don't have one.
What the day?
I don't have one.
Eat that hen. Mate. How's your girlfriend, mate?
I don't have a girlfriend.
Yes, you do, man.
No, I don't.
What's her name? Nikki. Nikki! Brittany, what's up? How's your boyfriend?
I don't have a boyfriend.
Hey! What's his name? Bethany, what's his name? Austin!
No, I don't.
Austin!
Bethany likes a boy. She likes Jackson.
Yeah! Hey! Anyways, my food's ready. My food's ready, so, you know. What's on the menu today? You may be asking yourself. Well, pasta with mince and chicken. It's the way I like it. There we go. That's what's on the menu today. Yep. Menu. Delicioso. Delicioso. I am going to enjoy. Nice. You want my food?
Yeah.
Nah, you don't want my food?
Nice.
Yeah, that's why your head's big. This is so good. So, we just got to the gym
Because that's 24-hour gym. Nice. Tana, what are you doing today, man?
Gym.
Yeah, what are you working on today, bros?
Whatever man like Tass says, get me. Bro, my arm's feeling it, bro. Let's go check on this guy, Tana. Grind time, baby. Grind time, baby.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. One more, bro. One more. Yes, sir.
Looking veiny. I'm looking veiny, bruh. Arms are killing me, man. But we grind. We move. You know the vibe. guys, we've decided, you know, stop filming because, you know, there's other people around here. We don't want to invade anyone's privacy, so I'll catch you guys when I'm gonna get home, or you might even catch me the next day. Before I go, make sure to like right now if you haven't already, because if you watch the full video, you're gonna find out, you know, why I'm not going to uni, why, you know, why I didn't take school as important as I probably should have, but I don't really regret anything, you know what I mean? Make sure you stay tuned for that. Yeah, we're in the gym right now, grinding. You know, you gotta grind and shine. You gotta be the best person you can. And yeah, we move, buddy. Peace. All the hard work, and this guy wants to go to McDonald's.
Which way?
Going straight. What's going on, you guys? It's the next day. As you just saw, I was stretching, you know, just rolling out, getting ready for the training session right now. I'm pretty sure Tana's out there right now, so I have to go outside now, but yeah, I'll catch you guys at the field, at the pitch, and yeah, you can see a little bit of what we do, you know, in the training session. So usually at the start of every training session, we start off with some two-touch drills just to get our touch on. We do this so we're sharp enough for the other drills. But as you can see, we're a bit rusty due to, you know, training yesterday and, you know, the gym yesterday. So just overwork, but we start to get into it as we go on. We decided to scrap the two-touch and just try to get our touches right first before we start two-touch. Yeah, we have some good streaks, but we don't end up getting the 10 touches, which is okay due to our fatigue and, you know, our training yesterday. We decided to switch bowls because we thought it was the bowl. You know, it did help though. Maybe it was the bowl, but no excuses in football. So yeah, just enjoy.
So after the two-touch drill, we like to move on to a passing drill, which is basically working on our quick feet and touches, often on the ball movement. We like to do this just to get our sharpness a bit up and just to test our one-touch passing and our awareness, as well as directional touch with the ball. So after that drill, we usually get into another directional touch drill, which where one person stands, so both people stand opposite of each other from the grid, and one person passes you the ball, you take a touch and try play into another space where the person, where the other person should be there, and they do the same thing, and yeah, five lives, and whoever loses all their lives loses. And yeah, that's basically how it goes. My explaining is terrible, but you'll get it once you watch the video. Then after we're done that drill, we move on to a dribbling drill whereby there is one person in front of you, the other person has a ball, you put cones so they dribble around, and then once they've gotten to the end of the dribbling station, they sprint to the other side, come back, turn, and you run all the way, and the person with the cones has to run all the way back to the balls and try hit the person with the ball while they are dribbling through the circuit that you made current before.
Thank you. What's up YouTube, it's your boy Man Like Tats here, and look, you just saw me work out and train, you know, you saw me stretch and roll out at the start, and you know, now it's time to get into what the video was about at the start. Now it's time to get into, you know, my life, my future, what's happening, huh? Why am I not going to uni, that and that. But look, first I gotta take a shower because I stink and I don't feel good, so yeah, let me do that and we'll get into the video. I'll see you guys in a bit. Peace. So much better. Alright, let's get into the video. Now, I know a lot of you were wondering, you know, why I'm not going to uni. Well, I'd assume some of you were wondering why I'm not going to uni, or like some of you are assuming, you know, what am I going to do after school now that I'm finished. Truly, like, I'm not trying to go to uni or anything like that. Like, I just feel like uni might just be a waste of time for me as I'm trying to pursue another goal. But trying to pursue my passion in football, obviously, soccer, whatever you want to call it. You know, I feel like uni would just be like a barrier. Not like a barrier, but like it would just be a distraction kind of thing. And I know there's benefits to going to uni, such as like a backup plan if anything happens. Because, you know, athletes get injured, yeah? So it's always like a backup plan. It's always like, you know, something to do after I finish soccer. But, you know, to be completely honest with you, I don't want to, you know, worry myself about that while I'm trying to, you know, grind to be a professional, right? While I'm grinding to be a professional right now. So, yeah, that's honestly why I'm not going to uni. And it's not like I didn't try in school. Like, in school, like, I wasn't, like, the try hard, but I didn't fail anything. Like, I was just cruising, you know? Like, I was like a BC student. Yeah, so it wasn't like I was spending hours upon hours, you know, studying. I didn't really, honestly, like, I would only study if we had like an assignment or something like that. It wasn't like I was going out of my way to study. So I wasn't like that. But, you know, I wasn't like a lazy student that didn't do anything. So yeah, as you can see there, like, training like that every day with the team, by myself or with friends, I'm just trying to work towards my, you know, my future goal. And I believe that you don't need to go to uni to be successful in anything. You can make money any way you want nowadays. So it's not only uni, there's other pathways you can take as well. Which is why I said to myself, you know, don't go, just try, chase your dream. Obviously there's gonna be a time, if I don't make it, I'm gonna have to be like, yeah, look, you know, this is not happening. But, you know, right now, I got full belief in myself that I can do it. And that's all that matters right now. And my parents believe in me as well, which makes it a lot easier. They support me. So, yeah, that's the reason. That's me. That's why I'm not going to uni. yeah. But thank you guys for watching the video if you reached it this far. I really appreciate it. Today was a really long vlog. Yes, I know it was long, but I appreciate you guys a lot for staying tuned and for tuning in. Make sure you like, subscribe, share this video to your friend. Comment what you think of the video and what you think of my decision. And yeah, peace.